I just wanted to show the internet. Since I forgot to turn it on in the last video. So you could go to Chrome here and I'm tethering off my phone right now. You got the full Chrome web browser. Then you just gotta give it a moment because it's everything is loading up from off my phone. So you can set the Wi-Fi tether, you know, you have your full browser. So you go to Play Store. You have the full Play Store here. Download apps, everything. Not every app might not work. Like for instance, I don't think this is official Android device, so an app like Netflix wouldn't work. So we type in Netflix. Oh, that's odd. It wasn't working before. But let me see if I could install it. I remember the last time I checked, it didn't work. All right, so it's downloading. That actually shot me. It's a good thing. So yeah, you have. Now, I didn't get a chance to test and see if a Bluetooth controller would connect here, but everything else internet related pretty much works well. Let's see. Oh, YouTube. So just bear with me because it's, like I said, it's using my phone. Because we're also downloading apps in the background. Let's see if the Netflix finished. So I think you could add a drive for storage here. Like I said, everything's loading up. There we go. YouTube. Click on to watch a video. Oh, another thing, I think this has picture in picture. There's a way to do to make two apps run at once. I'm not sure how to do this, but it could work. Yeah, pretty much. You can add apps here. There's also a setting here to turn off more apps to disable video in motion. Now I have it off. If initially when you purchase this unit, it's on, and any app like YouTube. Anything that's running video, it won't let it run while the car is on. This is also the steering wheel controls. I haven't got a chance to program it yet, but eventually, when I get a chance, I'll try to check out those steering wheel controls. But everything seems like it's working fine as far as internet apps are concerned. You might have some apps that just don't format well to the screen. This is my first time launching that. Everything's pretty much how it should be here. I have my apps there. I have my browser here. So, car device, I'm not sure. Anytime questions, just, I guess if you could hook up an additional. There are optional devices that you can hook up. I don't have any of that stuff, so maybe that's why. That's why it's not working. Here we go again. Let's see. GPS is pretty good. I just wanted to show what it looks like on the internet, which I forgot to do in my last video. It's CarPlay. For some reason, the CarPlay will knock out the personal hotspot, so I'm guessing it's using the Wi-Fi connection for that. Because if I go back, then the internet won't be connected. Yeah, I guess this is my first time really using CarPlay, except for like in a rented vehicle. First time really using it. As you see, all the apps there. Don't I got Audible? Usually it's not. Usually it's up and going pretty fast. Oh, there we go. Some more books.